So the first of the week's handicaps. He's next in, chance for the smaller trainers to get a bit of the glory, and we've got a small feel for this one, but it's the long distance 2.5 miler, and let's take a look at the full list. 2.5 mile, 0-80 handicap. This one at the top, we've got David Coverdale for Martin Leader, Made Fantastic for Thomas Rogers, Flower Seller for Satyam, Takiti Namika for Alex Cherry, Durable for Obi-Wan, Arama Reaver for James Shea, who's also got Aunt Polly, so 7 this time then, so smallest field so far in the long distance handicap. Probably not that many qualified with distance and the rating, but they're all installed 0-80, so pretty low grade these, and away they go. A little bit slow to go was Made Fantastic, and also David Coverdale a little bit slow to go. That one's Damn was third in this race and also won it as well, so a bit of family history. But it's Flower Seller that's in the lead from Takiti Namika in second, and then Alamo Reeve was third, with David Coverdale named fourth. Then comes Made Fantastic, and then Durable with Aunt Polly just the back marker. So Flower Seller, jockey, a little look round, see where the rest of them are. Has already gone 5 clear, so a Satyam front runner, and they're sometimes difficult to peg back, so the rest of them better watch out. Alamo Reaver is second, David Coverdale's now moved up into third, Durable is fourth, then comes Takiti Namika and Aunt Polly, and finally Made Fantastic is just the back marker, but there's still 2 miles to go. And Flower Seller is the leader. And one thing's for certain, this is the 5th race of the day, and we will get the 4th different trainer with a win on the board after this one, because none of these trainers that have got a runner here have had a winner so far. And it's Flower Seller in front then for Satyam, with Alamo Reaver in second. Then comes David Coverdale in third, Durable is fourth. Then Takiti Namika, and a bit of a gap back to Aunt Polly and Made Fantastic. So passing the big stand then. They'll now swing out right-handed for a complete circuit of the track, and Flower Seller is well clear by a good 5 lengths to Alamo Reaver on the inside second, David Coverdale on the outside third, then Takiti Namika and Durable just tucked in between them. A little gap back to the back two, Made Fantastic and Aunt Polly. And the order's remaining pretty much the same, and Satyam's Flower Seller is quite comfortably bowling along in the lead by a good 4 lengths, with Takiti Namika now taking a little bit more interest in getting closer in second, David Coverdale on the outside third, Alamo Reeva still going there on the inside, and Durable next to that one, gap of a length or two then to the back pair, Made Fantastic and Aunt Polly. So I think it's 30 races for Mascot this week plus 10 from elsewhere, so big week on the flat this week. And also some pretty good jumping as well. That's an action packed week 6 in the SO7 world. On Flower Seller currently leads from Takiti Namika in second, and David Coverdale third, Alamo Reaver fourth, Durable fifth, Made Fantastic sixth, and Aunt Polly just the back marker of the 7. Continue now into this final 7 furlongs, with Flower Seller 2 clear of Takiti Namika in second, and David Coverdale and Alamo Reaver in Durable, Made Fantastic and Aunt Polly. So it's all, everybody's just keeping their position at the moment. Durable just being switched to the outside, David Coverdale now getting a little bit closer in second, Alamo Reaver being pulled off the fence, so they're coming down to the 5 pole then now, and suddenly the race maybe begins to start in earnest. Flower Seller being pushed along in the lead, Durable's now moving into a clear second, Alamo Reaver's going with it, then David Coverdale fourth, Takiti Namika caught a little bit flat footed, still at the back arm, Made Fantastic and Aunt Polly, 4 to go, and Flower Seller in the lead, David Coverdale's now second, Durable is third, Alamo Reaver 4 now. Aunt Polly starts to swing around the outside of the track, trying to bring Made Fantastic with it. Takiti Namika, the one that's dropping away, but it's Flower Seller in the lead. Flower Seller past the 3, then with a 3-length lead, and kicks on again. Durable and David Coverdale second and third. Then comes Made Fantastic and Alamo River. Now Takichi Namika's got a second wind, but they've got to get to this Flower Seller. Satyam's Flower Seller is well clear. Made Fantastic looks to be the only one making any significant ground. It's Flower Seller still 3.5 clear with a furlong and a half to go. Flower Seller in front from Made Fantastic second. Durable third. David Coverdale's beaten. Takichi Namika trying to run on. It's Flower Seller now well inside the final furlong. Made Fantastic is beginning to close. Flower Seller needs the line. Here comes Made Fantastic on the outside, and Made Fantastic swoops, and Made Fantastic is indeed Made Fantastic and takes it from Durable second. Flower Seller dropped back to third, then fast finishing Takichi Namika, and David Coverdale might have been last in the end, but it was, it looked like it was going to be Satyam's in the lead all the way, but Made Fantastic sat out the back and came through and took it. I think that's Thomas Rogers. It is indeed. So first Ascot winner of the meeting for him. Made Fantastic, Thomas Rogers the winner. Durable Obi-Wan second. Flower Seller Satyam was third. Takichi Namika for Alex Cherry was fourth. And Aunt Polly for James Shea was fifth.